Hello everyone, this is Princess Farron, and I welcome you to Final Fantasy XIV. We're here to do, hopefully our first clear of the third raid of the Eden side story quest. So, let's see how it goes. Eden's Promise. Anamorphosis.
I know this place. It's the jail in Yulmore.
Dread Hope, the Fate Breaker.
Whatever stands in our way, we will never give up hope.
Ouch.
I'm the only one fit to protect her.
To think that this could be born from my memories. That creature is passing on its ether.
Oh! Weren't we close enough? Yeah.
I'm the only one fit to protect her.
To think that this could be born from my memories.
Yeah, pre-fools don't help.
That creature is passing on its ether.
I've got no idea what I'm supposed to do with this.
You're not going anywhere.
Burnished glory. I thought we might have to change it, like it's a dungeon, but they don't.
Come, show me your
shifting sign.
Please,
try something else.
No, let's not. Let's not.
The blade is imbued with light.
What now?
You're not going anywhere.
Systematic deception.
So strong. I can't sense anything else.
There's a moment of pause, so we have time to get into one of the clear zones that won't want well alight, I guess. Okay, well, let's keep on moving constantly. And not fall off, preferably. Ah, sorry. Here we go again. That was close. Music now. Of,
she deserves all the happiness
Thankrit
in the world.
Alrighty. I hope you enjoyed it. It wasn't perfect, but it was the first time. So if you enjoyed this content, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Leave your comments as well if you wish to do so. And we'll see you soon. This is Princess Farron signing out. Take care and keep gaming.